Yeah. So what's your favorite thing to do in Marion, Ohio?
My favorite thing to do is cutting grass, mowing grass, walking around, riding my bike, and having fun.
What kind of bike you got?
It's a regular bicycle.
Regular bicycle?
Yeah.
How old are you?
23.
23? Did you go to high school?
Yep.
You got a girlfriend?
I went to Mason City High School, already graduated, got my diploma, my medal, and everything.
Well, you got a girlfriend?
Oh, no. I couldn't find me one.
Can't find no girl?
No, I couldn't find me one, so I'm out of luck.
You're out of luck. You got to keep trying.
But I'm getting me an electric bike, though.
Hey, you going to get a new truck?
Oh, maybe, yeah. I'm going to get a new truck like that.
Yeah?
Yep.
A brand new one?
A brand new one.
Yeah.
You're allowed to drive it anytime you want.
You going to let me drive that truck?
Yeah.
All right.
You can take me for a ride in it. We can go to McDonald's, Burger King, go get some pizza.
What'd you do for the 4th of July?
Letting off fireworks.
You let off fireworks?
Oh, yeah. I'm glad for that.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm so happy.
Yeah, that's cool. That's
cool. You
know, cool.
A grown man is a grown man and what he's got to do.
Yeah, yeah. You got a job?
I know. Well, my only job is going around cutting people's grasses. That's the only job I got.
Where's your lawnmower at?
Oh, it's down at the house.
Down at the
house? I got a push mower, name is Murray. And a rod mower, his name is Troy Bill.
Okay. All right. Well, that's good. That's
so
good.
That's all I got.
So what are you doing walking around out here in the rain for?
Huh? But I love the rain.
Oh. Well, you better get home so you don't get all wet and get sick.
Oh, good idea. You might want to put that on YouTube.
All right.